So that's what he's got.
Oh, Howard, he can hardly walk.
He's paralyzed.
Just temporarily. Will you go back to bed, both of you? He's just a little tipsy.
Tipsy? Oh, Mom, I forgot to tell you. I invited this dancing girl over for dinner Sunday. And
don't worry about dessert. She'll be wearing it.
Oh, Mom, Richie. He's grown up.
Well, that's some grown up.
You're pretty sick, huh, son?
Well, it must have been something I ate. Probably the salami. You never know what they make salami out of, you know, Dad?
Yeah, that's true. Couldn't be that you had too much to drink now, could it?
Oh, that's silly. All we had was some beer and teeny-weeny glasses.
How many teeny-weeny glasses did you have?
72.
I think it's time for some teeny-weeny cups of coffee.
I've made some black coffee, and I'll take it up to Richard.
Well, that's very nice of you, Marion, but I think that you should handle measles, mumps, and the grip, and let me handle plaster.
How did he get in that condition?
He had a few teeny-weeny glasses of beer with some nice Marines.
The nice Marines I've seen wouldn't do a thing like that. They're all so neat and clean and stand up so straight.
Well, tonight he must have been with a few of his flock.
How tipsy is he?
About the way you were at Uncle Leo's wedding in Atlantic City.
Oh, Howard, I just had a little glow.
A little glow.
Would you take Richard his coffee?
Marion, you put the centerpiece on your head and you danced around imitating Carmen Miranda.
You better take him the whole pot.
Yeah.
Oh, Howard, were you ashamed of me at Uncle Leo's wedding?
No, Marion, of course not. Not after Grandma Rose got up on the piano and danced at Charleston.
She did not.
Marion, I remember it vividly because it was the first time I ever saw the Charleston done in orthopedic shoes.
Will you take Richard his coffee so that we can get some sleep?
I'll drink to that.
I feel much better now. Mm. Except for the funny white spots on the wall.
Here, drink some more coffee.
Are you ashamed of me?
I'm not ashamed of you, Richie. I think you've learned, though, that drinking doesn't make you a man.
I have. It only makes you sick. Are you going to punish me now or in the morning?
I'm not going to punish you, Richie. I think you punished yourself. It's all part of growing up.
I guess so. I just want to go to sleep now so I can wake up in the morning and feel normal again.
Well, Richie, I wouldn't count on feeling normal until maybe the day after tomorrow.
What do you mean?
Never mind. You have to live through it to believe it.